I am your host, RJ Gurnool, presenting the most exciting radio show, Spotlight, only on your favorite radio channel, the Unirise World School Chagram. So, as we are facing this hot temperature day by day, in this hot temperature, I have a cool news for all of you. And why? I am saying that this news is so cool, because a person is doing tremendous work to make this temperature cooler. So, today's Spotlight is Mr. Chandrasekhar Sharma, who lives in a greenhouse in Agra. Wait, a greenhouse? तो भाई उनका खुद का घर कहाँ पे है? हाँ, here is a twist in the story. Mr. Chandra grew too many plants in his house, keeping his house 5 degrees cooler in Agra's heat. वाह, क्या बात है? The retired banker has been growing plants in his house since 40 years now. All the walls of his house are covered with plants and vertical gardens. He takes care of all the 1,000 plants himself without the help of any gardener. That's an amazing job. He makes his own compost using kitchen waste and cow dung. He says, I want Agra to be more clean and green city. We can also do some to make our city clean and green. Grow more plants, stay safe and stay cool. That's all for today's Spotlight. Don't forget to tune with us for the next time. Bye and have a nice day.